got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite when you're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. Well, I'm here at the video that I just put out so I could see the edit quality. And it sounds like shit because I had the tunes cranking. I had Biggie Smalls cranking. I just want to let you see here. Okay, this is another way that Google is stealing. And they got, and again, failure on the Diamond Ranch Academy. Obviously, I would not visit Diamond Ranch Academy, so that's a nice little side note. Google, your algorithm sucks. I'll remind you again. But I'm going to delete this video, okay, because Google, you're not making any fucking money off me. I don't give a fuck. Okay, so we're going to delete those, okay, and I'm going to tell you what I was talking about. DSN change of malware, that's bullshit. They got the whole country scared about maybe your computer's infected. Okay, these are the same people that want you to believe, right, that they discovered it, they protected you from it since, what, 2007? Don't they know exactly who you are? Why is this a national campaign to horrify everybody and to flood a website that's backed by the FBI but not accredited to the FBI to check your computers? Hello? Did the light bulb just go on? If they knew all this, then they know who has been infected before the person knows who's been infected. Because they have all the logs from the servers to know who's affected. Hello? They know exactly who you are. They know exactly who may have malware, if it exists at all. They should have contacted you each directly. Left the rest of us alone. That's it. They know who you are. They know where you are. They know how to contact you. Now, maybe a very few would have moved from one location to another with a computer that, but chances are they know that as well. And they know where you are now. So anyway, there you go. DNS change of malware. Don't believe the hype. Much love, many thanks for all the support, and, you know, look a little deeper into shit, people. Look a little deeper. Question everything. Assume everything is a lie. At the end of it, you'll find out that only 90% of it was a lie.